everyone, this is Honeywell, and we are playing Stardew Valley. What is it, Tuesday the 16th? I don't think we have anything going on. But I think we stocked our inventory to give us a clue what we wanted to do today. We want to make kegs, and it looks like restock our preserve jars. Well, so let's do that. It's nobody's birthday. On the 18th, we have Pam's birthday, and we also have the starfruit in the greenhouse done. And then after that, the rhubarb. But for right now, we really don't have anything. So it looks like it'll be an episode of farm stuff, good humor, and fishing, I guess. We could go fishing, right? Spirits are in good humor. Might be a good use of our time. We will see. Let's take care of the farm and then do that. Oh, that's right. I think it looks cute. It's getting a little too much tile, I think. But I'm not sure what we want to do about that. Because without the tile, it almost looks unfinished. Do you know what I mean? We will see. Ooh. Busting everything up. Let's empty this stuff out. We're doing kegs. Let's keep this in case we want that for kegs. Let's not mix that up with that hardwood. But that we could put in there. Wood. Oh, do you know what else I wanted to make? A mayo machine and a worm bin. Gold, iron. Okay, let's see. Gold, copper, iron, fiber, stone. Hardwood? Earth crystal. Did I get it all? I did. Okay, so let's make a mayo machine and a worm bin. And put this stuff back. Where do we want this? Do we want this over here next to, I don't think I like that. In fact, I know I don't like it. Maybe we should move these jars and do multiples. That might look cute. And do the bins along here. Maybe even do three. No, I don't know that I like that. What about... We'll just put that there for now. This might change. I guess since we're over here on the stock, we might as well do the grab pots. I don't really like that. I think putting like either three bait things here or three bait things here might be nice. But then what would I do with the preserve jars and kegs? I kind of like them. What would these look like over here? No, I don't like that. Well, that's good enough for now. Come on, Miss Daisy. Let's go see the animals. Oh no, that's right. Bye bye. I forgot we had a baby, 1 month old. Do you think Kelly will be sad? Bye bye's still a little clumsy from being born. She's curious about her new world. Oh, this is so terrible. Yeah, I'm sure. Bye. Where's Kelly? Is Kelly upset? Do they get upset? No, Kelly looks fine. 3 months old. Kelly, you were too young to have a baby. Marnie's gonna take good care of her. I feel terrible, but I just don't want any more animals. We don't take care of the ones that we have. And I forgot to put the fish away. I can't believe I sold the baby. That's why I gave it a stupid name, just to make sure I wouldn't keep it. Because don't cry. Nobody cry. It's okay. Peggy, I get a truffle today, or you know what happens. I'm not afraid to do it. Okay, let's let them out and go see the chickens and the ducks. Did we do anything on Tuesday? No, right? Okay, everybody have a nice day. Poor cow is traumatized. Peggy, where's my truffle? Give me a truffle. I could have swore that pigs were like a good source of money, but if my pig is anything like other people's pigs, it's not a good source of money at all. Let's get our coffee beans. Well, let's check on our things first. Okay, let's do the rhubarb. And again, we would make more money putting these in the kegs, but this is what we have available, so this is what we're using. And these preserve jars are still good for the pumpkins. So we'll keep them, but we'll fill the rest of the shed up with kegs instead of more preserve jars. We need coffee beans. And I still forgot that fish in my inventory. It's 1 o'clock already. This is why we can't do nice things. This time goes too fast. Did we even check the cave? So late. No. I kind of don't like doing this the opposite way. But I guess we should take care of the animals first. It's the right thing to do. Okay, let's see. Kegs. And this isn't. We've talked about this. This isn't the optimal layout, but I just like it better, so that's what I'm doing. I of course want the farm to be profitable, but it doesn't need to be the most profitable. But I think once you get yourself set up, like, it becomes obvious, like, what you would want to do if you were looking to make more money. And if that's what we wanted to do, we would just put down some more fields, make as many kegs as we could, and do that. But after a while, it just, like, there's no fun in that. I think it's kind of fun, like, as a challenge for maybe the first year to see how much you could make might be fun. But I wouldn't want to play that farm. Like, that sounds like just torture. You'd spend all your day doing this stuff. What's the fun of that? And let's just fill these just like we did before. And if we remember, we'll flip them. I bet we could go and flip the eggs real quick. Let's do that. Oh, and Peggy gets to stay. Good job, Peggy. Very nice. Good work. Let's see if we can. We should, eventually, we'll get through all of this backlog of eggs, and now that we have five mayo machines, we won't get behind at the very least. And we're gonna save the gold star cheese to put in. What am I doing? To put in the casks when the first bunch of wine is done. And then we'll do the rest. Do I have a horse over here? I'm not gonna be able to get on my horse because of the animals. As I get on my horse, I say. Okay, well, the day's almost over, but it's up to us what we want to do with it. Let's do a spicy eel for luck and speed. And we'll go fishing. Does that sound good? Where's our gold bars? Let's make our treasure hunter. Our coffee. We'll flip these over one more time, and I guess we could probably lock up the animals now too, because it took us that long to get done. And then we'll go fishing. Maybe we'll maybe we'll go to the sewer and the mine. I wonder if we can catch that mutant one. Oh, these aren't ready. Oh, and another truffle. Peggy saw what I did to that little baby cow. She knows I meant business. Okay. What am I doing? Yeah, we can do that. Did we just pick one up? We did. Is he still... Can we still get in their house? And we can? Mm-hmm. Here, George. You're welcome. And do you want a daffodil, too? No problem. Hi. I agree with you. I am very much a beach person. Well, yes, this is true. Hey, do you want to hang out with me at the beach sometime? Do you have a bikini? You are such a young man. Okay. No. Strange bonds? No, thanks. Do you want a daffodil? I am sure. Have a good day. Should we just try the sewer real quick while we're here? We got our lucky treasure thingamabobbing. Oh, you're a carp. Maybe we'll get an ancient seed? No. Not quite. But we got a delicious sewer carp. I don't know if we can catch this one or not. I remember catching it before, which leads me to believe it's not that hard to catch. On the other hand, I could have been level 10 with maybe like a fishing buff or something. You know what I mean? So we might not have any chance of catching it. We'll give it a shot, and then maybe we'll go up to the mine to see if we can catch the ghost fish and the rock fish. I don't think we can catch the lava eel. Believe it or not, I think we needed to catch that white algae. So that's something. Oh, there you are. Oh no. Do we want to try one more time? Maybe we can catch him? Oh no, you're a regular one. If we're going to the mine though, we should probably get going. Actually, it's so late, it's probably foolish to leave. I think we'll just stay here and catch carp. carbon treasure chest. And maybe we'll get another chance at the legendary. Ooh, 3 bait this time. You spoil me, game. You spoil me. It still takes a long time to, do you see how slow it takes for the line to come back to you? I was wondering if it would be faster, like if we faced another direction. We did not even get a chance with that one. We'll do a couple more casts and then we'll go home. Clean out our inventory. Last one. Okay, no mutant carp for us. Should we check the beach? No, let's just go. Got a rabbit. Some more truffle oil. Sell this stuff. We decided that the green algae wasn't worth it, right? Thanks, berries. Bait for the morning. Oh, I guess we should get into bed. Or the living room. And 40,000. A little bit for the rhubarb jelly. Let's do our thing. And we already know there's nothing on the calendar, but we'll check it. Krobus sells fish on Wednesday, so we might want to stop by there and see if he has a sturgeon. Very displeased. Plum pudding. Okay. Put that away. Oh, that was very nice of you, Robin. We're gonna come see you this morning, I believe. And forage. We need to, Well, not need, but I want to. I want to get wood and ore. I guess I could use these coffee beans, right? And our flowers came up around our pond. We need to get this grass away from this tree. It's so much, I'm sure it's like stunted the growth of the tree for quite a bit. Hello. How is everyone doing? No one even remembers that we sold that baby, right? No one's traumatized by it but me, apparently. Good. You didn't want to be a mom. You were too young for that. Everybody gets to go outside and play. Good morning, ladies. No duck eggs, no duck feathers, no wool. I gotta say, you're not upholding your part of the bargain. I come here and I touch you every day. You should be more appreciative. Oh, there was a duck egg. Oops. Sorry, Debbie. Oh, and there's a truffle. 2 days in a row. Good job, Peggy. Good job. Peggy knows. Tomorrow our starfruit are done. But that only takes a few minutes to replant. Hey, y'all. Does look cute. We'll just put that there to remind us. But that's stupid, huh? How about we go give these gifts out while we, do I want to do the geodes? No, I really don't. If we see the kids, we can give them a cake like you do. And, what, jelly? We're gonna go see Sebastian. So Sebastian should get that. You're a little late there, bait. I will expect to see you tomorrow morning. I guess we'll get some salmon berries. People do like them. Hey! Oh, we should have brought the stuff to build that mill. I have no idea where, we're gonna put it. Because with the tall buildings, you don't want them to block anything behind them. I was thinking to put it down here and then, like, it could kind of cover up the water, but that's not really gonna work because there's not much room. And I was gonna, I had in my mind that I was gonna do like a little Junimo village down here. Maybe we could put it over here though, towards this wall, and maybe have like some decorative wheat fields and stuff. This is looking nice. Wood, please. Maybe get a couple stacks. Holding down shift definitely makes this go faster, but I would still like an option to buy stacks of stuff. Got a small window that would look just lovely in your house. I think the windows come in the furniture catalog, which we do want to get, but we're not ready for that. And we also have summer coming up, and didn't we get a frozen tear for him? Oh, and I wanted to give Robin that hardwood. That was the whole reason for coming here. You and Sam are probably my only friends in this town. Aww, well, I'm happy to be your friend. But summer is coming up, and at 400 gold a seed, that's not exactly a small expense. I think it'll be just under 200,000 to plant the field, and then we need to plant it 3 times, because we'll have 3 starfruit harvests as well. So we need like 600,000 for our summer crops. That's not a small amount. Hey, Haley. You're welcome. Hey, Caroline. I am sure. Hey, Lewis. Yeah, we were just talking about bills. Evelyn. I'm sorry, I was thinking about myself and not you. But there, have that. Let's see what Gus is selling today. Trout soup? No. No. But thank you. Oh. We have an albacore for you. You're welcome. Thanks, Gus. That means a lot. You were friendly, even when everyone else in this town was a dickhead. pardon my language. And I forgot that we wanted to get ore, too. We won't have enough to do next week's. Hey, Clint. And Clint is sounding like a decent human being these days, too. I guess we'll get 200 again. Or 210. We don't need coal, right? I thought we bought like 200 last time. Hey, kids. I was expecting to see you. How about a cake? You're welcome. And no. Oh, for God's sakes. Could you guys... You're welcome. So sweet. Hey, Penny. It's not fair. I can believe it, Penny. Well, you're not that old. You could, you know, do something about that. It is special. I picked the berries myself and preserved it. It's a lot of work. Let's speed up. And it looks like we still need to see Willy and... Hey! It is for you. Carry on about your business, even though I have pomegranates that you love. That I saved just for you. And no worms, so no beach glass. Tis a shame. See if we can catch Willy real quick. Hey there, buddy. Would you like to buy this stuff? Thanks. I guess we should get some bait for that. That's good. Would you like a squid? Hey, you did it. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm impressed. Yes. I am a shopper from way back. Jelly? You're welcome. Have a good day. Let's pepper popper right up. Should we go to... Let's split that. Oh. Let's see if we can track down Emily, and then... Well, no. Let's go to, let's go see if Krobus is selling a thing today. A sturgeon. He sells fish on Wednesdays, so you never know what he has. An albacore. Oh, thank you. Should we try really quick for, you know, things? A mutant carp? That one, but he was actually pretty slow there, too. Mm-hmm. Should we try one more time? He was pretty slow. We were just fishing poorly. No, this is ridiculous. I should go to the mine to catch the ghost fish and the rock fish. So close, so close. We'll catch you later, fish. You'll be ours. Emily should probably be at the bar by now, right? The saloon? For goodness sakes. Yes, she is. Hey, look. Oh, my favorite stone. You're so sweet. Huh? It's from who? Oh, you got it at Glint's. Sorry. I would correct the misunderstanding if I could. You catch fish? I just hope you treat the poor things humanely. How about an apricot? Good. Have a nice day. Hey, Shane. Every day is the same. Mm-mm. You're welcome. Jody, would you like some jam? Good. I should really be giving out salmon berries. They make better presents. Cause they're starred. Hey, Maru. Whoops. You're welcome. Oh, you don't like this stuff. Do I have an apricot for you? No. Well, I'll just have to say hello, since I'm your only friend. I'm doing good, just trying to talk to your stepson. I wish you could make it easier, too. Actually, I wish you could do something. I can't even say hi to you. I wish you would do something for the animals. That would make me very happy. Oh, let's fish here. Can we even get it? Yes. Oh, didn't our tackle wear off? It did. Let's craft a new one. Watch me need this gold for something. And I'm just here wasting it on these treasure things that don't really do anything for us. I think they give us a 5% chance more for a chest. I don't want to leave these bubbles, but there's actually fish that we can catch in the mines that we have to go through a lot of trash to get to them. So this is kind of feeling like a waste of time to catch carp out here. You know, unless there's treasure chests. Then it's not a waste of time. How nice, a diamond. That's a good chest. Would have been better with an ancient seed, but still, you know. Oh, the spirits are displeased today, aren't they? That's why all we're catching is carp. And chubs. Okay, let's, Whoops. Wow, we got a diamond off a Dougie thing. What are the odds of that happening? I feel like the odds of that are very small. Where's wild bait? Oh, we need slime too. Slime and 10 fiber. These are pretty expensive. I thought I could come down here and kill a few things, you know, like you do. Then maybe craft up some wild bait, but apparently that's not gonna happen. Let's just go to floor 20 for an hour and see if we can't catch the two fish that we can get in here. I think there's ghost fish and a stonefish. There's one. I know it's getting late. Maybe we'll luck out and this will be the stonefish. That'd be lucky. It is! Oh, but we can't. Bye-bye, George Cola. Good. Good, 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 good. So we caught the ghost fish, the white algae, and the stonefish. We still have so many more to catch. But that's alright. At least we got some today. And don't I have a bunch of trash in here? Yes. Let's put that away. This we can put on our fishing rod. I guess that's it. We'll have to come back and clean that out. Let's go, Miss Daisy. Do you think we'll have time to flip the coffee and lock up the animals? Let's try. The only thing that'll happen is we'll pass out, and we're pretty okay with that, as we've shown time and time again. It's a shame our speed bump just wore off. We have a half hour. Can we do it? Not at this rate.
No. No, you're going inside. Can't even get to bed. Okay. Well, that's fair enough.
Okay, that is going to end another exciting 2 days here in Stardew Valley. When we come back, I think we have the greenhouse to take care of, Pam's birthday, and more of the same. Okay, see you then. Bye-bye.